This is a simple meme, but this meme is very real.
Anybody got any idea what's going on?
The end of hot FERC summer.
People who are bilingual.
I love this game. I played it as a little girl at my grandma's house.
Lamb eat lamb.
Once you unmute your microphone, anything that is said...
What's going on?
...will be heard by C-SPAN. As everybody on this committee learned doing our marathon markup,
he's over here talking to himself.
Is the member designated by Ms. Sewell of Alabama, home of the Alabama red-bellied turtle, Alabama, the yellowhammer state, the jackhammer state.
Lyle's confusing me.
Famous for its barbecue, banana pudding, and pecan pie.
Yeah, it hurts when it's not have nuclear weapons at all.
Is the member designated by Ms. Sewell of Alabama, the state with the longest state constitution.
It's Coney Grit.
I can say that as a woman who can deadlift 300 pounds, can do more pull-ups than anyone else in this room.
Don't even want a break.
And run faster than any of you.
You are throwing me off right now. Where's that coming from?
Nobody's trying to blow up or shoot anyone. It hurts rent a car.
There's a stinky skunk in the room.
It does make the job a little bit more complicated.
Don't skip my floor speech this afternoon.
Perhaps you remember your first edible.
It's going to be wild.
Which always leads me into an extended conversation of the lesser prairie chicken.
A sort of feathery sleeper cell.
So if we're going to spend $20 on chicken, we do it at a KFC and we get 12-piece bucket.
They are fercalicious.
Is that acceptable?
Nobody actually has to take a pregnancy test unless they want to.
Is that a big issue, we think, at the border?
I am not in charge of you guys.
Think pregnant women are posing a big threat to the border?
That's not really an answer, though, man.
The gentleman knows I love him, but...
Some, even in this chamber, have lamented the bad dad jokes and puns and...
Yeah, but I mean...
I understand the importance of blueberries.
I'm tired of your shenanigans.
Now, I like blueberries as much as the next guy.
You have disrespected the blueberry bill.
Bring well-earned respect to blueberries.
You see, when you tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen, pour yourself a cup of that ambition.
Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and
holding. You should all be ashamed. You know what? Killing a baby up until birth is a lack of civility. It's called murder. Hey, how about the border down there? Lack of civility. How about lack of laws? Technically, I'm holding our constitution.
You should practice the basic thing you're taught in church. Respect your
neighbor. Taught in church? Are you kidding me? Try being a Christian and supporting life.
Try being a Christian and try
support life.
Basically.
Watch your step, lady. You're going to fall down. Control yourself.